Robert Boyle was a 17th-century Irish scientist, widely regarded as one of the founding fathers of modern chemistry. Born in 1627, he lived during a time when science was still deeply connected to philosophy and alchemy. But Boyle helped change science toward experimentation, observation, and precision. What made Boyle truly famous was Boyle's law, a fundamental principle in physics and chemistry. It describes how the pressure of a gas increases as the volume decreases provided the temperature stays constant. This discovery was critical in understanding gases and laid the groundwork for future studies in thermodynamics and physical chemistry. Boyle was not just a scientist in the lab. He was also a writer and thinker who believed in the power of experimentation. His most famous book, The Sceptical Chymist, challenged the traditional ideas of elements and helped move chemistry away from mystical alchemy toward real science. He was a founding member of the Royal Society of London, one of the world's first scientific institutions. And he believed science should be open, collaborative, and rooted in evidence. Robert Boyle's legacy lives on in every chemistry and physics classroom today. His work transformed chemistry into a true science based, not on speculation, but on observation, logic, and experiment.